Have one leg glide back, letting that dumbbell go just beneath the other knee. We want to keep that one knee slightly bent throughout, keeping your back toes pulled towards you the entire time.